So the biotech program at Moorpark College started way back in the 90s when a local biotech company wanted to get trained personnel for their new manufacturing plant. So they came to Moorpark College to develop a program. So Moorpark College went out and hired Professor Harrigan. She set up an advisory committee with the two big local biotech companies, and with their help, she set up a program that really meets the needs of the local industry.
I took an introduction class to biotechnology at Moorpark College, and it really is just the intro version of what a biotech company does, how you go from a small lab setting to commercial manufacturing.
One of the classes that we took was like the cell culture classes and the quality control classes. We were in the hoods almost every single time we had a lecture. So having that experience, knowing how to operate inside and outside the hood, is very critical, especially here in quality control.
I think there's a lot of knowledge that you gather from this program and from any biotech program. You come in and not kind of scared or startled by the amount of equipment and knowledge that you're gonna have to gain. You kind of have that beginning layer of the understanding of what exactly is the biotech field.
I worked hand in hand with even some of my own classmates who were my teammates here at work. So I was able to not only do a step-by-step process at Moorpark, but it really helped me along here in my career to understand what it is that I'm doing to help fulfill my job requirements and to meet the needs of our patients.
The biotech program is not what it can sound like. And the manufacturing sense, where some people can just think, it's just a straight line, and you just work within that line, and it's just there's no future to it. There is a lot of future to it, and it's really beneficial, and it's just a lot of places to move up, and it's just a great place to be at. Sometimes you learn so much through this program.